so meal is done. And for dessert today, we're going to be doing cheese balls. This is a mozzarella cheese baked in a pancake batter. So it will be sweet on the inside and salt, sweet on the outside and salty on the inside. Let's see how it tastes like. Owen, would you like to try one?
Yes.
Be careful, it is still very hot, eh? So nice. What do you think? How does it taste?
Nice.
Nice. Explain it to me.
The cheese is like fluffy, and the bread, the
crispy.
Yes.
Mmm, nice. Let me try. Let's see.
Be careful, it's hot.
Mmm, very hot. Mmm. That was so nice. You're right. It is like fluffy on the inside.
Yes.
That is nice. Let's enjoy our dessert. Shall we have one more each?
Yes.
All right. Are you enjoying this?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Ooh, ooh. That is so fresh from the pot, eh? And remember, when you want to make these, don't try and make it on your own. If you're young, ask mom to help you to make these, because we have to use hot oil and it's dangerous if you're doing it alone. But it is a lot of fun and we can do this together as a family. So that was our meal for today. This is Kevin for K-Mokbang.
This was Hawa.
And we hope you have a wonderful time and we will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.